My generation, that the generation we enter train from north, go reach south. Sometimes we do 2 days for train. Now, this particular experience happened for train from Jos to the east. You know, children, people where their papa get money that time, no opportunity to mingle. So this particular girl, once she leaves school, she goes home, no boyfriend, nobody touch her. But she get this boy when he get crush on. So 1 year, then they go back. 1 year, then they go back. He look this boy, then they train together. He call him, he say, honey, if we don't take advantage of this trip, I may not see you again. We're almost finishing school. The boy say, but it's a busy place. What do we do? He say, don't worry, I'll come up with an idea. The boy say, for this train here, he say, yes. The boy say, okay. You know, women can be creative when they need them. And the girl toilet for train. She wear this flare gown. She go remove her hair, keep, put for handbag, come back. He say, honey, he get up from her chair. Hey, sir, you're old, you can sit. Old man take chair. She stand. Don't worry, my boyfriend will lap me. He whispered to the guy, before I sit, unzip your fly, use your shirt, cover it. As soon as I sit, set. Sir, see, they go sit. The boy said, flare skirt cover. They don't align. The boy ask him. The boy now, I'm the novice. So are we going to sit like this all through the journey? Say, relax. Now the boy, the girl, they. People full train face to face. Sir, where are you going to? The man saying they go on nature. You, where are you going to? Saying they go Jos. What of you saying they go Port Harcourt? You where they go Jos, why you no go nature? You where they go Port Harcourt, why you no go Jos? You where they go. Thank you very much, God bless you.